What's up guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you hot KDP niche that I found. So let's go to Amazon and I'll show you what I found. I was doing my keyword research and I found that Milich logbook is popular and I start niche down and I found Auto Milich logbook, which is with better niche score, 114 number of results and 258,000 BSR rank, which is very nice. Let me show you how I'm trying to niche down. I'm gonna use self-publishing Titan extension to get these numbers. I also will gonna use Helium 10 X-ray extension and BookBolt KDP Spy extension. So let's dive in. I'm gonna open X-ray extension and I'm gonna try to get the ICN numbers and do reverse ICN and find the keywords. So I'm gonna check if these books are paperback. This one is paperback. I'm gonna mark this. And I'm gonna try to get the books with the good BSR rank. This one is paperback, I think. Let's check. Not this one. This one is paperback. This one as well. This one, it's Spiral Bond. And guys, if you like videos like this, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I will highly appreciate this. This one is paperback as well. Let's check this one. Nope. This one is with almost 100,000 BSR rank. And let's get this. This one is with very high BSR rank. I'm not gonna get this one. Nope. This one is with... No, it's a very high BSR rank. Let's try to get one more. No. So we have, I think, enough books and I will press run keyword search. And this will gonna open Cerebro, which is reverse ICN lookup. And we're gonna try to find new niches and good combination of keywords. Let's wait a few more seconds and we're gonna see the results. And with the free version, because Helium 10 is paid tool and it's a little bit expensive, it's only Cerebro. I think it's $37 per month, and if you want to get the whole software, it's $97 per month. But if you sign up for free version, you're gonna have two free searches, but you're not gonna get the whole data, and you can enter just one ICN number. So let's check the score. We have 557 keyword combination. I'm gonna filter them by Cerebro IQ score, which is the ratio, search ratio and competition products. And the higher is the ratio, it's better for us. And we're gonna look for the relevant keywords. With the pro version, we can also filter everything here. As you can see, word count is minimum two words. We can enter sponsor rank here. We can enter the search volume, competing products, everything. And let's try to find low competition, high volume keywords. And after that, we're gonna filter to see how it works. So Milich logbook, it's with very good IQ score. And from here you can open this in new tab and see how it works in Amazon. As you can see, 421 results, and the search volume is 4,243. It's very good. So logbook for trackers. I'm gonna open this as well. It's with 1,673 search volume and only 261 competing products. Let's open this as well. And as I told you, you can find even different niches, income and expense logbook, and you can open this and start researching in this niche as well. Millage logger for taxes. Let's check this one as well. Business notebook, expense tracker, bike millage tracker. But the tracker it's not logbook. Millage logbook for taxes. I'm gonna open this as well. You find the point. And let's filter and see. Now we have 557 words. Let's enter minimum 450 search volume and competing products, let's say 3000, and hit apply. And this is gonna reduce the combination. As you can see, only 46 very targeted keywords, and we can try to find from here the best keywords for us. So let's check what we have. Business expense tracker notebook, no. Expense bike millage logbook for taxes, driver's logbook, like, let's open this one. Vehicle maintenance logbook, this is gonna be more complex because you need to enter the maintenance parameters. So truck driver logbook, we're gonna open this one as well. As you can see how many good keywords you can find. Let's check what we have, which one is ready. So let me show you how I'm using BookBolt extension as well, because this is gonna take a time to load the scores, because self-publishing Titan is little bit slowing down my computer. So let me explain you what I'm doing. I found auto millage logbook, let's say. I'm gonna open BookBolt extension and I'm gonna search the search results. I'm gonna filter them by search volume, and I'm gonna press Ctrl A, Ctrl F, and hit enter. As you can see, auto millage logbook has 6,239 search results, and I'm gonna enter this in a spreadsheet. I'm gonna also enter the keyword niche score, the number of results, and the BSR rank. And I will do this since I found enough keywords to enter in my title, subtitle, and my back end of the product, my 7 keyword boxes. And I'm gonna land with this kind of spreadsheet. I'm gonna blur this because I put this in my Gumroad shop to sell this, and I'm gonna blur the numbers. And when I open the BookBolt extension, I will start opening this in the new tabs, all relevant keywords, and start searching for a good score and low competing products. Let me show you millage logbook for taxes, and I'm gonna put this in all departments and hit enter. and I will come back later to check the results. And this is my preferred method. I will check the whole list from here. After that, I will go to the next one. I will open, let's say I will open this one as well. I'll put this in all departments. And I'm gonna open this as well, and I'll do the same. I'll go through the whole keyword combination, and I'll try to find different one until I get the large number of keywords to fill my keyword boxes. So let's just to mention, BookBolt is a paid software as well. Let me show you again. So Helium 10. It's a little bit more expensive. This is the monthly subscription for the whole software. And when you scroll down, you can see the separate parts of the software, how much they cost. So Cerebro, which I'm using for this instance, costs 37 per month, and BookBolt. It's $9.99 per month, and I'm gonna leave links down below in the description. You'll get for BookBolt, you'll get 20% discount for life. It doesn't matter if you are using the monthly, yearly, or the Pro version. Pro version is with the Puzzle Creator software. My subscription is for Pro, but I never use this. I need to start using this software. Let me show you. So guys, the links is gonna be in the description. If you are interested, it's a win-win situation. I'm gonna earn little small commission from this, but you get 20% off. So let's go back to the results. So Milich workbook for taxes, it's not good for us. I'm gonna close this. Let's go to the next one. Milich workbook for taxes 2021 is also not very good, but I can open this as well. And I will filter by search results. And I will start searching again and again and again until I get the good numbers. Let's check this one. So this one is little bit better, but it's too many number of competing products. I'm gonna skip this as well. Let's check the rest. This one is it's good. This one is better. Just 421 competing products. 471,000 BSR rank and niche score of 40. I'm doing books if the niche score is 40 or more. The software says that you need to get score 60 or and higher, but it's very hard to find so good niche score. That's why if the niche score is more than 40, I'm doing my research and I'm doing the book for this combination. So let's search the rest. Oh, this one is very nice. A workbook for trackers. So this probably is gonna be my title. As you can see, 74 niche score, which is perfect. 270 number of results and only 270,000 BSR rank. So this is definitely is gonna be my title, and I'm gonna open this as well, and I'll keep searching to be able to get enough keywords to fill the rest of my keyword boxes. You can see the search results, they're also very nice, and I will filter this by search result, and I will start opening this in a new box and keep searching. Let's check the rest, and we're gonna wrap this video. Milich workbook for taxes, it's It's not very good. I'm gonna close this. Millage logbook for this is the same. I'm gonna close this as well. Driver's logbook. This one is also very nice. Another very good combinations for our title. And as you can see, 74 niche score, 737 results, and only one 100,000 BSR rank. So we can create just one interior, and few of our titles is gonna be driver's logbook, and few of our titles is gonna be logbook for trackers. And we're gonna create different covers, and we'll try to target different combination of keywords. And this is the way we can spread out our books and find more niches. So vehicle maintenance logbook. I don't know, because the BSR rank is very high, but I'm gonna put this in my subtitle, in not subtitle, in my 7 keyword boxes. And truck driver's logbook, it's also good. This it can be in my subtitle or in my 7 keyword boxes. So you get the point, guys. Let's recap. We found the combination of keywords. We open the X-ray extension. We get the ISN numbers. We found a different combination of keywords. After that, we open the BookBolt extension and start searching for even more relevant combination of keywords. After that, we validate them self-publishing Titan extension, and at the end we enter everything in our spreadsheet, and that's how we decided which one is going to our title, subtitle, and 7 keyword boxes. So that's being said, guys, I hope this video was helpful for you and you learned something new from me. If so, hit the subscribe button and notification bell. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next one.